In this tutorial video, I will show you how to make the print clear or how to make the dark print. Okay, I have opened it. Now, open the side screws. Now, by opening these screws, this is our laser cartridge unit. Now, first of all, you have to clean these parts and you have to open the blade and clean it. I'm going to pour this dust from here. Okay, now open the screws. Now remove the blade, remove it slowly, be careful. Now look at this part, this is our blade. Here it's so dirty, you have to clean this part by using the cotton. Look at the difference. I have cleaned it, but I have not cleaned it here. So you can see the difference. This part and this part. Look at here. Now you can easily see. This part is dirty and this part is not, because I have already cleaned it. So this dirty, look at here. This dirty blade will cause the light printing problem. Or normal printing problem. So you have to clean this blade very well. Okay, I had cleaned it. Now you have to set it back. Okay, set it very carefully. That's it. Now I'm going to clean the surface by the cotton. Okay, now I'm going to roll it. Look here. The toner powder is flowing here very frequently, so now I'm going to shape the drum. Make sure this gear and this gear are connected. Okay, it had connected very well. Now you have to lock. This side has been locked. Now it's time to lock this side. Now also lock another side. Okay. Now tighten all these screws. It's all right. Now it's time to check finally. Okay. Okay, I'm giving the test paint. Okay, now look at the difference. Look the difference. This is before we have cleaned the blade, and this is after we have cleaned the blade. So by this way you can make the print darker and make the print clear. Okay, thanks for watching. Keep up to date. For update, please subscribe. Okay, bye bye.